Tamino wins that one. So Tamino is our victor for Alpecin Deconic from Vandenberg. And, you know, we're setting up for the one sprint behind. So this looks like Selig just leading out Jansi van Rensburg. But a good third place there for Ara with Carter Bettles there. But yeah, just the camera work in the run-in towards the finish. Looks like Maresco taking the bunch sprint there. So double bubble for Alpecin Deconic, a stage one, and winning the bunch sprint.